So this exercise is called the chin tuck. You can do it against a wall like this, or you can do it sitting down in a chair. What you want to do is place your hand here on your chin. You're going to bring your chin backwards. Your chin's going to come off of your hands. Hold it for a few seconds. And you can do about 10 reps of that.